Welcome back, everybody, to a very special episode of Clandestine Castle Question. We are going to be playing a select few of these maps again, as usual. We'll see. Probably we're going to just do map 18 today. Because, you know, that's what I got time for. And I don't want to say patience, but I may do some more later tonight, but just for this one sitting, I'm going to do map 18. 17. I'm playing on the latest version, which includes, as you can see below, updated lettering. I need to fix the zeros, but they're darker now, so they should be easier to read. And there's something else. Let's see what it is. Alright, so, a warm welcome to the Vile's Kingdom by Danlex. Ten secrets, 180 monsters. Really fucking hard right here. Now, this version is not available to everybody else yet. This is, well, Danlex posted their version. Their latest version in the submission channel, but it hasn't been uploaded into the WOD yet. This is what this is. Oh! It has been uploaded into the WOD, but I haven't posted it yet. I'm waiting for Steve to give me an update. And some other updates as well before I make a public version 3. I honestly forgot I did that. Oh, gee. One moment, my dog's at the door. So, we have a new secret sound. Need to disable that, maybe. That and... Yeah, it's a problem. What was the missing text? I want to probably add like a basic and like boom to it, the drop noise, so it's not squawking. Thanks, Danlex. Cool MIDI, who is it? 17. Peter Martinson, last wish. So we found three secrets already. gee willikers. Oh, we already have a plasma gun. Yeah, I know exactly which direction this map is headed. A warm welcome indeed. I'm joking. Probably recorded it with a little bit of a test, but yeah, I need to add some kind of like to it. And I also need to make it not sound like I recorded it in my basement, but it's cool. Thank you. flashlight. Get a flashlight. Yeah, it's not perfect. I gotta figure out what to do to make it perfect. It's not gratuitously difficult for that. I like these candles. They look very nice. I like the gazillion plasma. Oh, that's just a texture. Danlex is... Wham bam, thank you man, what do you do? Danlex is working on something. I haven't seen any updates for him in a while. I mean, I haven't really been looking. I've been in any places where you can see updates. But it's a beautiful teal map. It's got like cool spirals on it. I don't know what it's called, though. I am definitely going to check it out whenever it does come out, because it looks amazing. I remember seeing progress into the Hellforge being like, whoa. For a good while, when I started the server, my nickname was Danlex's number one fan. Still am, but... No, I think people who join the server are like, hey, who the hell's this guy? So, you know, you can't keep a nickname for too long. I haven't disabled it. I probably need to. Oh, that wasn't even a jump. That wasn't even a jump. Boo. I almost clipped back up there. Almost. But I'm a man of... man of honor. I had 7 secrets. Where have I not gone? I have the yellow key. It may be getting a little old, but yeah, it's only just this room a lot. Alright, so let's go find that. Thank you. Oh, exit, duh. So that's not the right key. Love the look of this castle. Very, The fog in the sky really make this unique. Alright, here we are. Decisions. Maybe put a revenant or two over here, but I think that'd be a bit overkill. Alright, so we got 8 out of 10 secrets. 9 out of 10 secrets. Let's go back over here. I didn't realize what was gonna happen. Probably should've, but I also have a theory. Over here, my theory is incorrect. More comfortable position. Wait to reload.
I've gotta find the cover!
This is like post-coitus doom. Oh, they can't resurrect each other. Oh, where did she come from? Welcome indeed. all of them? That's all. So I do want to figure out how to get this one secret, in spite of me not being able to use it. I like those flags up on the towers. Alright. No stone can go unturned. I gotta UV max it. I gotta. Perfect! Did it. A warm welcome to the Biles Kingdom. Biles is a really fun map, I really like that. Nice little like castle village, good aesthetic, fun gameplay. Really cool, great secrets. Overall, like, really cool map. I don't know if it'd be possible without getting all the secrets, but... Well... That's on me. That's on the player, so... Not my problem. Let's see. Yeah, why the hell not? Let's do Escape from Chateau de la Mort by ViolentBeetle. So this is map 18. Yeah. Alright, so that's called Beetle. Very beginning of the map establishes a gimmick that he's gonna stick to. Really appreciate that. That's great game design. 143 monsters. 10 secrets. This is ViolentBeetle, so I'm expecting some watch files. Everything looks so vibrant. I guess having the gray filter on from Danlex's mouth. I don't know what that does. If you wanted to prevent that, I'd put a little whip right here. Like a support. Chateau Mort, I believe is Castle Rock. Ranch. Beautiful ranch. Highly, highly jealous of their accents. Right. I got a good old southern twang, which, you know. I don't think it's as romanticized as French, which is generally regarded as beautiful. Whereas, the way I speak, people are relatively regarded as stupid. Which is unfortunate, but, well, you can't get them out. It's a typical setup. ViolentBeetle, I played a part of an episode, like the Nimbus Levels. Whole Frontier. Videos of that are on my YouTube. So I'd be checking those out. And checking out the weapons. Also, the door track right here. Off top of it. Extends beyond the door. Shotguns. sneaking will make this there. Good setup, I like this fight. Every inch, every exit is blocked. That was like, yeah, that was really cool. Surprised it came out now. I don't see a lot of secrets where you like ride something up. I like seeing his body fall. That was really sweet. One thing I would suggest, I would move this over here, because I walk in the room and I immediately see it. Just something very minor. I wonder what that... Oh, one of the shackles is free. Let's find the others. Who is it by? This is Iron Lick by Harris. Very cool. Interesting card. Not Harris. Put him on this. Oh, going down. I'd like to see a trap where there's a lift that lifts down just enough that you can't escape, but you can be hit by monsters at any time. That shape. At least I can very clearly read how much ammo I have. That's good. Ow. Oh, I can stick in here. I should know this by heart. Oh, I don't. No, ViolentBeetle did not. ViolentBeetle did a map for boss battle. And so, one after mine, I believe. Come out with fighting land, man. And I don't think I'll be able to run for the first. This is going to lower us. Alright, so we got two of those shackles now. I'm pretty sure this is a lot of the stuff we're seeing is Google Ball stuff. Oh shit, kidding? Fuck! secrets a little. Ah, okay. I see you. Last secret is the BFG. I'd like to see how to lead. Very cool map so far. I really like this. One thing I am a little disappointed by is that, my voice, not one. There aren't a whole lot of the rocks. So at the beginning of the level, you have the exit right here. Oh, you get the rocks. But, you don't really see that very often. I want to get that BFG. Right, 9 out of 10. And we know where the last secret is. We just figure out how to get to it. I imagine it has to do something with hitting this in order. I feel like I'm so close, yet so far. Keep a secret, whoever's watching. Oh. Alright, I gotta find it! I have to find it! I have to find it. Glad you can get out of that exit. I have to find it. I just cheated. I gotta set them up. How do you do this? Next up is Weird Sandwich's map. I'm gonna lump his map into a map with I'm gonna lump his map into a video with mine. Not a single watchfire on this map, I don't think. Oh well. We couldn't find it. Oh, I'm disappointed. Let's go up here. I gotta stop cheating. Stop that. Stop. Yeah, but overall, I'll say this is a really, really cool castle map. Great. Loved it. By right, I should be able to get the BFG, but... For a reason. Oh! It happens. Well, so yeah, that was, escape from Chateau de la Mort. Very, very cool map. Liked it a lot. Love the secrets. I like ViolentBeetle's style. Very much. Was able to almost max it.
I don't want to say there's something wrong with the secret, the BFG, but I would look into it at least, because I swear I got all of it. I may have missed something, so I'm hoping that's the case, but yeah. Really fun. Loved it. Great stuff. Next up, in the next episode, we will go to Part of Fortress by Weird Sandwich, and then we will take a UV max 100% guide from my map right after, so stay tuned, folks.